In Columbiana County, a family lost their home after a fire caused part of it to collapse. This one happened on State Route 518 in West Point around midnight. The fire chief says the family was able to get out safely. He says the son woke up, saw the fire in the back part of the house that alerted his family. That house also now destroyed.